Well, we only knew because last year,
that's where they were.
He had found them up there. Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see that one there.
It was all right. Come here, buddy.
You know how geese are, you know? They'll kill you.
Yeah.
But my parents have a pond, and he's like, you caught one of the baby geese. All somehow. Right. Oh, my goodness. He's also the kid that was upset that he got bit by a snake and it didn't leave a scar. All those years ago.
Okay. All right, buddy.
Stay. It just fell out when you got here.
Yeah, he was right up there. And...
Oh. You're good.
Okay. Get back up there, dude.
Like the bug was doing.
Go on.
Oh, no. He's gonna stay. Fool? What are you doing?
Like he doesn't want to stay.
Him. What do you do?
Oh,
don't
buddy.
They get to a certain size and then they...
All right.
Oh, he's biting that thing.
Oh, he's pooping.
Come here, buddy.
See,
those ones
are
big.
Alright, so he doesn't want to go. These guys up here.
There's more up here.
Relax.
Yep.
Wait,
two more, right?
Yep, two more.
Yeah, that's what there was last week. Three, right? What are you gonna do with them?
What?
What are you gonna do with them? Just leave them?
I'm gonna leave those ones. And if this guy doesn't get back in the nest, if I can't get him back in the nest, I guess I'll keep them. Why not?
Is he stuck down there now?
No, one fell out right. Birds fell out here and here. Another year, I guess. And then they died.
You need help.
Is there
I'm gonna try and get him.
His mom will still take care of him, but if he falls off that ledge.
Alright.
Do you need help?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you need to do?
I don't know.
Here, watch out for a second.
Hazel, nope.
Careful. His head's stuck under this thing.
How does it even get
stuck under there now? Yep. Yeah.